stay laying down, and if they fucking show up, I'll tell them you ran off.
I'm gonna buy repair kits. Keep my car running. Stay in the car.
I'm repairing it.
Really?
Yeah, I told you. I don't need repair kits, dude.
Okay.
Literally, I can repair vehicles without them.
Well, shit, you're awesome.
I told you, dude. I'm number one. This is why, like, paying a medic to roll with you is really good. Like, people actually do it sometimes. It's fucking hilarious. Almost there, 60%. That fucking canceled on me, so hold on. It's 70, 80... Yeah, dude, literally no reason to buy repair kits if I'm gonna be rolling with you.
Well, I might as well... Oh, fuck.
As long as I don't die from the crash, I can fix it. Vehicles and people.
Sometimes I'd rather have him in case if you die out. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Alright, North Kavala gas station.
Yeah, boy.
Let's do it!
The one at DP11?
I don't know, let me see. Yeah, DP11.
We should have enough time to do it before the fucking server ends. So like with the server thing, most people are getting off, it's perfect.
So that'll be my fourth chase, right?
Fuck yeah. Yeah,
that's amazing!
There's a guy outside. Got a gun in his hand.
Easy, son. Easy.
Fucking with me, boy? Look at me, boy. What's up, buddy?
I'm good here. Did he shot you?
Yeah, he fucking shot me. He was just standing there. He's like, dude, just go. I was like, dude, fuck you.
Say again?
He said, just go. I was like, go where? He's like, just go or I'm gonna shoot you. I was like, dude, fuck you.
You could have,
no, really, I don't want to shoot you. And then I told him to fuck off and he shot me. And it wouldn't, you didn't request a medic, so it wouldn't let me revive.
No, because I was going to wait for him to leave.
Yeah, he didn't leave. He robbed the store directly after.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't expect him to do that. Well, Caval's in Dead Town. Hey, let's do it again.
Me. Hey, come here. Hold on. Come here. Follow me. Not you, Alpha. Go away. I'm busy. Medic stuff. Go save people in Kavala.
Oh, we got him to pull out. Oh, shit. Is he gonna let me drive it, fly his chopper? I don't believe that.
Well, look at that. Isn't that handy?
Nice.
Yeah, server's about to restart though, so I'm gonna put it in my fucking thing and faint.
How about this? We'll wait until the world ends and until it resurrects.
Yeah. This way, yeah, our getaways will be a lot fucking better.
No doubt.
Do you know how to fly one?
I did back in an Arma 2 though. Alright, I
don't know how to fly.
I'll give a flying a try. Alright? I got used to it so
All right,
far.
Good, because, right, I had one earlier. It took me a while to save up to get it, and then literally I wrecked it on the other side of this building. So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this way, like, yeah. If you want to cut me in a little bit bigger since we're using my helicopter, that'd be cool. But this will give us, like, the best getaways. They're not going to catch us. Literally, we can go from one store on, like, one end of the fucking thing to all the way to the other end of the fucking thing. They'll never see it coming because they'll all go to the one, and then they won't expect the one later.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I told you. This shit's awesome.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and log out. I'll be back in a couple minutes when the thing restarts.
Alright.
got balls of steel. I've got balls of steel. Balls of steel.
Oh. Oh. Balls of steel.
Bathroom break.
You got in front of a car?
You know what you been wrong?
It's on the other asylum just server that just got knocked down. My insurance right here. But to be a complete explanation, one of the biggest gang groups actually was going through town rampaging, and as a medic, I kind of was going to a body, and he ran out in front of the car, and then proceeded to steal the car.
Oh, you were on duty as a medic, and they jumped in front of your car. I want to go ahead and search to make sure you have the license for that weapon.
Okay.
Thank you, dude. Alright. So I'll go ahead and give you a pardon.
Thank you.
No, let me unrestrain you first, so that way you're not all uncomfortable over here.
But, yeah, they might actually be transferring to the server too, so, if that goes down, I'll let you guys know.
I appreciate that, sir. Thank you very much. Alright, you have a great day, alright?
You too.
behind the killer, but don't push me. Revenge is like the sweetest joy next to getting pussy. What's up, man?
What?
Thanks for your fucking vehicle, man. And have a nice day.
Put the gun down. Put the gun down.
God damn it.
Oh, we should put the gun down. Oh, are you there?
I can't see.
Oh god, you alright? Finally, some words out of you.
Oh man. Fucking blind.
Well, so, how are you feeling after that bit of a car ride you had there?
Well, it took 5 tries to cops to catch me. 4 outruns. That was amazing.
Oh, you've been running for a while today?
Hell yeah! Four outruns. One assist.
Well, we're glad to finally have taken you into our possession. So, being that you're wanted like you are, we're going to be searching your vehicle, alright? I'm also going to be patting you down.
Nah, that guy lost the battle.
Robert Watkins, what does that name mean to you?
What?
What does the name Robert Watkins mean to you? Whose car is this?
Nah, he wanted to put up a fight, but he lost. I pissed a warrant at him in his ass. And I assumed he had an auto gun. Street justice!
Auto gun.
Versus a pistol, right. One I have.
Here. We're gonna be impounding the vehicle, being that it's not yours. So after that, we're gonna be moving you to the HQ, alright?
Dude, you just missed it. I actually was robbing a gas station, and this guy was trying to intercept my cash, and he failed to kill me. So he had his shit unlocked, and I took it. I lockpicked this shit, and I owned it. Today was a good day. And get this. I was rolling with a medic, and he was a great medic at all. I think he was named the doctor. It was amazing.
All right, buddy. Sorry about this.
Oh, man.
A little conversation.
Excuse me.
All right, well, while we're waiting, I'll hear and we'll talk about your charges. Alright, so, just starting off, what's with murdering someone? Seems that you've done that.
Hey, he wanted a fight. He was gonna intercept before he was gonna kill me. So? I think it's the same one he tried to...
That you're running away from cops. I mean, and not to mention you're robbing people.
Rob people? I don't rob people.
Haha, okay. Maybe a store then?
Just a store?
Okay, well, was there a store owner?
No, I had a fit with him because he...
Yeah, there we
go. I had a fit with this most expensive gas taxes, right. Man.
So you're mad at the gas station owner who's trying to make a living by selling Red Bulls? No, they don't sell it anymore. By selling...
No, the gas taxes.
And gas, which... And you're saying that...
The taxes! The one that pissed me off.
He gets taxed, actually. He's probably pissed off about the taxes, too, and so you rob him?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm so mad. Like, come on. Yo, you please, man. I don't want your stupid-ass taxes, man. Y'all give me a fit, you're done with me.
Well, the funny thing is about those taxes is, definitely pays our salary. So I can understand why a person like you wouldn't want taxes.
Yeah, of course!
Okay, well now we've reached an agreement or an understanding. Doesn't that make everything feel a little better?
I'm sorry, what? I spaced out a bit.
Oh, okay. Well, sir, seeing that you tried running from us and then admitted to running from us multiple times, it doesn't seem like you feel like these charges that you have are worth pardoning. You maybe would have tried to come talk to us if you believe that you had a reason to get pardoned. So, I'm gonna be searching you. I'm gonna be taking anything illegal off you, including a weapon. If you so happen to have a weapon, so I'm gonna be searching here real quick. Alright, I see that you got a weapon and a firearms license, and I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to take that.
Hey, at least that guy frickin' lost. He lost it. It's called gambling his car.
Yeah, well, looks like he lost. I don't know what you would call your situation that you're in right now, but at least he lost.
Haha! 07.
due to your speeding and then evading arrest. I'm gonna be taking your driving license too.
Alright.
Alright, sir.
Suki.
Alright, so now that just leaves us with our ticket here, and I'm gonna be charging you with that today. So it's a $17,514 ticket. I'm gonna be issuing that to you. If you refuse to pay it, I'll have to send you to jail, sir. Do you understand?
Sorry. Maybe I'm having too much fun.
Well,
maybe you're just having
fun the wrong way, I suppose.
Oh wait, he forgot to take your speeding charges off.
What, does that mean a recount?
No, it doesn't. It means pay the ticket or else you'll have to go to jail.
Nope.
Sergeant Whiskey over there just thinks it's funny.
I say, oi, no.
Oi. Alright.
No, oi, no. Means not today.
Oi, no. Okay. Well, you learn something new every day. Maybe you'll get to meet some people.
Você vai supor Giovari?
Fancy little words you got.
Você vai supor Giovari?
Oh, okay.
English, please.
Portuguese, nice, por favor. Well,
have a nice day.
English, por favor.
Oh shit, my G! Oh,
yo, my
shit.
My fella! Oh shit, yo! Oh, shit. Dude, I was having OD fun! Yo, get this, man! Yo, alright, where you at? Okay. Alright, no shanking at me, man.
Yes, sir. I ain't shanking you, you're my dog.
I'm just saying, just saying, you know? Yo, get this.
Nah, dog, we cool.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, let's sit this down for a moment.
I got in jail for threatening an officer, so.
Oh, okay. Yo, get this. I robbed two fucking stores. One guy was trying to like intercept, be a fucking vulture and take me out. And then I fucking wrecked it with a pistol. Versus an auto.
Oh my god.
Best thing ever. And I outrun, well, let's say I got into four cop chases, one assist, that one that took out for me, which I did not see. Do you know the name, what's his name? I'm gonna type it out. I cannot spell him properly, though.
Your story, how long are you gonna be here, bro?
22.
Oh shit, man.
How about you?
I'm gonna drop a fucking cap. I'm gonna drop Durga, man. I'm gonna drop that motherfucking cunt, man. I'm gonna drop his ass, man. you must wait for me, dog.
What, how long you in?
1 minute, it's just for harassing an officer and threatening him.
Dude, I've been hardcore rebelling, man. Shit. Best potato copping chase ever. Best escape ever. That was,
man,
amazing.
I'm telling you, duh. I ain't playing no games, duh. I'ma fuck this motherfucking dog.
Hector, if you're nearby.
Man, I thought we were friends, dog. You're gonna come out with that shit again. Sit down and make fun of me, man. I'm fucking around, dude.
Alright.
I'll see you at the square when you get out, alright?
Alright,
dog.
Alright, man. Hector, go say hi to him and meet him up. Or text him. Alright? It's called not metagaming, alright? Metagaming is when you try to tell someone from up there, and sometimes people will ignore that. So that's my typical rule. It just ruins the RP, to be honest. All right, I don't roll like that. So Hector, do you watch the VODs, or my VODs, whatever, when you have a chance? Well, when this is over? I actually have them on Steam today. Alright. You know what I want to do? I'm going to fucking write a story. Oh shit. I'm overdue. Alright. I'm just going to fucking... Alright. At dawn. Someone here? But you find Shanks in here. Is that true? And I still have my Robbie money. I'm surprised that never canceled out. Okay, maybe there's no Shanks in here. Wait, can I demand trial duty? Hector. Hector, if you're watching, help me out on the trial duty and tell your boy Wexer. I'm gonna demand trial. I know, I hate the new money system, the stupid... The stupid marketing crash. I mean, that really sucks. Like, really. I know. Wait a minute. You're not lying to me. A 1 minute delay. I have it set to 0 second delay unless it's on those relay servers. Oh. I'm actually painting it in Dallas, Texas, while I'm actually up in New York. Okay, yeah, it's your internet, all right. How much is your bandwidth by... All right, let me show it in this format. Are you serious? I'm a little too late on the fuck paying the paying bail. Okay. Oh shit. Ugh. Oh man. All right, I gotta finish this role play story. I'll play some. All right, Polish rap song. Let's do it. Wait. Oh no, it's Espanol. Okay, that's horrible. Something better. All right, muta treta. Portuguese.
Aham, APC 16, CH, pode acreditar.
Bish.
Vish. Vish.
muita treta, vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta, vixe. É muita treta, viver num lugar onde ninguém te respeita, onde a polícia rola e deita em cima dos humildes. Ela espanca uma pá de cidadão de bem. Ela pega o menor e joga ele na Febem. É muita treta, o presidente, traidor que a gente tem, que se vendeu ao opressor por um baixo preço. Traidor que deixa o inimigo levar a riqueza do seu próprio berço. Graças a ele o gringo vem aqui e monta empresa, escraviza a mão de obra. Meu povo fica com o pior, fica com as sobras. É muita treta, vira paz cada vez mais distante. Ouvir tiros e saber que são meus manos se afogando no próprio sangue. Vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta.
É muita treta.
Vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta.
É muita treta.
That's actually Brazilian rap, man. Dude, I have like the world rap playlist. Listen, I hunt down for world hip hop, alright? Not many. How many streamers, one streamer that plays hip hop, world rap in one hell of a collection?
Pela grana, mas alerto, adeus não se engana. Por isso não meto mais de ladrão, não pago de otário com arma na mão. Não vendo ilusão pros meus irmãos, mas prego a revolução de forma não violenta. Infelizmente querer paz é muita treta. Vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta.
É muita treta.
Vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta.
É muita treta.
Hey, if you listen for your earphones, how's the bass? I have it completely tweaked. Alright, here, I'll show you my window.
O governo promove o racismo e a segregação. Mas cedo ou tarde o poder voltará pra nossa mão. Pois na Bíblia tem essa frase escrita: bem-aventurados aqueles que têm sede de justiça. Sejam eles.
Fortunately, I can't show my shit on my story.
E só pra complementar, eu vou terminar dizendo que é muita treta. O pacto que o governo fez com o capeta norte-americano, que instalou a indústria que mata milhões por ano. Eu me refiro ao álcool, me refiro à nicotina. Destruição dos meus manos, destruição das minas. Eu vou dizer. E você pode acreditar, a maior treta de todas vai ser quando Jesus Cristo voltar.
Vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta.
É muita treta.
Vixe, muita treta, vixe, muita treta. De cá quem fala, pregador Lu. Respeito e amor à banca, consciência humana. DRRWD, chega.
Muita treta é o sangue que corre no meio da favela, troca de tiro, corpo no chão, cartucho de escopeta.
Dude, how's the fucking bass? I can even blast it harder.
Depois encontrado um outro irmão, sem perdão executado. Aceito de conta inimigo, traidor com ambição. Te jogando na lama, muita treta é mãe que passa fome, agoniada pro seu filho viver o poder. Que passa por cima sem se importar com você, o presídio lotado. Já não cabe mais ninguém nos raios, vítima da podridão. Sistema, mercenário, sonho que não se realiza. Poder, matando vida, controle população. Criação de homicidas, o compasso seduz, peço paz, chama a luz. O meu caminho é guiado por CH e um homem chamado Jesus.
É muita treta,
muita treta, muita treta, mano. Vixe, muita treta. Muita treta, muita treta, muita treta, mano. Vixe, muita treta.
É
muita treta.
É uma muita treta, vixe. So how was that bass, man? Fucking amazing. If you having a bassgasm, let me fucking know. I'm like an audio technician. Best programs of all time. Alright, so we'll move it back. What? Oh. I was too. Wait a minute. Are you saying? Wait. Are you saying the bass is too loud for you? Or is it all right? Because I tend to tweak it a lot. I have to watch the VOD to hear the difference. Well, I don't want to blast out your ears. Like, you. First of all, let's be legit. Alright. You see this right here. Let's say, first of all, my voice has to be much, much hearable over the standard sound. So, you guys can hear me. If the game or the monitoring sound is too loud, you won't hear me clearly. And that's bad. You know, sometimes people want to hear my voice clear, which makes total sense. You know what? Fuck you. Play Gova. Shmuto Shinondo. Hey, by the way, I'm actually playing it through my iPhone. Just so I can route it over there. It sounds amazing in itself, but plus enhancing on top of it, it's awesome. Listen. Mówię ci, był piątek, rano trochę padało. Czarne, brzydkie, zimne chmury wisiały nad Warszawą. Co się stało, bo chyba nie bardzo pamiętam. Na co wydałam banknot, mam kod tajny, niepodrabialny. Na przyciąganie złudzeń i nieodróżnianie prawdy od ściemy. Pseudologia, pseudologiczne myślenie odwiodło mnie od pracy psychologa. Bo w sumie szkoda było mi czasu na tłumaczenie, dlaczego potrzebno jeździ się do lasu za cud. Bogaty niepodważalnie, ale z moim wykształceniem nie ma pracy dla mnie. Kiepski, świat według nich był kiepski, ale wciąż lepszy od brudnych pieniędzy. Zaciskam zęby i pięści, zanikają i fakty. Dziś pojawiam się w roli oprawcy, rozdaję karty. Neo Smith, pojedynek, Matrix. Smutno, czy nudno, w sumie wszystko jedno. Jedyne, co mnie nie opuszcza, to bezsenność. Smutno, czy nudno. Ciągle pada, zasłaniam okna, by zablokować dopływ światła. Pod kołdrą chowam się od świata. Samotność i ciemność jest dla mnie teraz idealna. Chciałabym wstrzymać dopływ powietrza, albo od razu dopływ krwi do serca, albo chociaż nie pamiętać o tobie i serio. Robię co mogę, ale wszystko, dosłownie wszystko przypomina mi, jak planowaliśmy wspólną przyszłość. Nie wyszło i grubą, brzydką kreską przyszło mi oddzielać kiedyś od teraz. Co czuję przecież, nie wiem co czuję. Gdybym wiedziała, to nie wrzuciłabym w budę tych ostatnich paru dwójek. A tak siedzę i się truję. Uwierz, nie należy do tego człowieka, dla którego koniec związku to jakaś straszna tragedia. Ale twój brak tak mocno mi dospiera, że naprawdę chciałabym nie pamiętać. Chciałabym nie pamiętać. Chciałabym nie pamiętać. Chciałabym nie pamiętać. Smutno, czy nudno, w sumie wszystko.
them know.
Alright, that was a good shit. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted striked. Alright, reset. Oh, by the way, sometimes, that's actually a post-production. Sometimes they will enhance and, yeah, I can see the screen lagging. Where's my, yeah, okay. Maximizer. It actually maximizes the bass without almost literally slightly distorting, slightly. So basically, the vocals are around between 2K hertz to around 8K hertz. So mine is, I pretty much have to enhance my vocals because my voice is deep as hell. All right. Because I gotta be careful. Because I notice I'm having some pop, or like I'm all popping on the mic or something like that, and I hate it. I don't even have a pop filter, which sucks. Noticing I'm lagging. There's a delay. I'm having a feeling there's a delay. I just know it. Alright, now seriously, back to the game. No, I actually watched my VODs today. Well, the one I was doing an 8-hour one. You were probably not there. Not that I remember. I was rolling out with, did I ever told you about a party bus with the admin? Is it really that pretty much offset, sir? Are you sure? Really? It's Calls and Weaves. Get this, I'm actually previewing OBS, and I realize it's all right, man. I like the fact I am previewing this in OBS. And I see the chat overlay with it, which is pretty ironic. Although it's not recommended gaming like this. Maybe you need to, if you already did refresh, you don't need to, again, whatever. I understand the advertisement is tedious. Isn't it on mobile quality? I was partnered, I would get, there would be transcoding. If I had a lot of viewers, there would be a lot of transcoding. Which means people are allowed, are able to pick the quality. But they got kind of need a blow in the, just a tiny bit. Right there, if you're still here, do exclamation point UT.
Yeah, dude, how are we? How do I look?
I'm good.
How does this hat look on me? Am I looking
good?
Am I looking well? Look nice?
Yes.
Am I fabulous? Thank you. It means a lot to be that. Rock. You know?
Yes.
I just want to look nice.
I know. You're welcome.
Oh man. We can go to the candy shop, you know? We can look even more fabulous. The candy necklace, you know?
There, boy. Alright, man. Anyway,
thank
I'm going.
You're
welcome.
Yo, man, don't leave me.
Hey, I gotta get back to hustling. I just outrouted 4 cops today, out of 4 chases, 1 assist.
Yo, man, get me one of their hats, okay? Then I look even more fabulous, okay? If you can do that, I'll pay you.
You mean this fly hat?
Yo, man, that hat looks like shit. No offense, bro.
You mean
a cop hat,
my bandana?
No,
I mean my bandana, whatever. I'm tripping. Yeah, I've been hating on my bandana.
What's up, Ardo, dude?
Huh?
Are you like a rickshaw motherfucker, you know? Heat, man.
Yeah. Minyazavut TSOR, or you can call me Tessar.
Fancy. So, what's the maximum speed of the car? Is it like 2 million, you know?
I think it could go up to more than 200 kilometers an hour. It's pretty fast. It's nearly fast as the sports hatchback, and it runs better than off-roads. And it runs better.
It does, huh?
Yeah, I even outrun a sports hatchback on a cop. They couldn't keep up on off-roads.
Shit, man, shit. But can you, like, put kidnap popos in the back of your car? I mean,
yeah, no, you can't.
Like
I wish that I could, though. You know what I want to do?
Yeah.
You ever played Marco Polo with the cops with them blindfold?
No. What the fuck?
Yo, I gotta do that, but the thing is, I don't have a fucking downing pistol. That's the problem. You know what I'll do? I'll get a fucking zip tie.
Yo, man, I don't think I have either. Oh, hey, wait. Is this a downing pistol?
I don't know.
Probably not.
Is it?
I don't think so.
It's probably lethal.
Wait, let me test it. Let me test it, okay?
How about this? Take it to the clinic.
Clinic. Yo, Ben, you have a nice day. You know, bring me that popo hat. I'll pay you your good money, you know.
How much?
I don't know, man. How much do you think a popo hat is worth, huh?
I don't know, to be honest. Or how about this?
Is there a prize?
We'll put, no, wait.
Is there a prize for being fabulous?
Hey, I got a joke. What happens when you cook a fucking pig? You grab a fucking campfire, you make them into the fucking pork chops.
Okay, that's just like, I don't know, the fuck.
Oh, come on, pork chops are made out of pigs, you know?
Yeah, man, I know. Wait, okay, how about this? There's no prize on being fabulous, okay? So I'll pay you 10K paso for a copat, you know?
You'll wait, paso?
Yeah, pasos.
You mean corporal paso?
Wait, is that a cop car?
Oh, yes. Coming.
Let's just go into the alley, okay?
Hey, man. Well, why did the guy run away? What's seeing me?
East Meg pork chops.
Oh, that's all?
No. Nine. Spencer Deutsch? I'm just fucking with this thing.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah?
Ein klein bisschen, und du?
Oh, scheiße.
Are you English, huh?
I'm English? Nah, ich bin Amerikaner.
Oh, wow.
Amerikaner?
Speaking German and shit. Guten Tag, Leute. Wissen Sie Deutsch?
Guten Tag.
Crab people. Crab people. All we want is crab people.
Hey, you know you got one kind of manslaughter, do you?
One kind of manslaughter?
Oh, yeah?
People. Yeah, you got one kind of manslaughter on you.
Yo, tell me about this. I already served my time.
Yeah,
and
you
I got...
do.
Oh, man, you won't believe
it.
Hey, yo,
it'd
be fairly. Come, yo, check this out.
Yeah,
I was...
It says 5K to me, so manslaughter is 50, right? If I'm
yeah,
not mistaken.
That's true, yeah.
But it shows 5K for me. Fuck, and I didn't really shoot anyone, like, in a while, you know? I haven't shot anyone in like 10 years.
We're creepers.
But apparently you got one
We're
metro.
Creepers.
You don't know how that happened?
Crab.
Why are dinosaurs?
Crab.
I don't know what happened, dude. Probably all like right, a book right. From when I would delve to jail or some shit.
That's crazy. Hayes, I still gotta restrain you, so please put your hands up.
Hey yo.
Okay, man. That's
Hexeron.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Because I have to do this, okay?
How's it going?
Normal
are we geese?
I will give you a ticket then, 5K.
If you actually
if you don't know how it happened or what happened, you cannot explain it apparently. I will have to give you a ticket, a full ticket.
Okay, yeah, you are Deutsch.
Wait.
Sir, your shirt is very well tucked in. You might have to teach Hayes. Right.
You pay the ticket. You are free to go.
Is manslaughter 5K right now, not 50?
Yes, it's 5K right now.
Oh
are you still restrained?
God.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Ispy freaking
oh
keeper!
God. Guys, we're gonna be rich, boys. We're gonna be rich. Yo, man, late officer. I'm pretty sure we'll meet again.
Well, you know, the
police, police, police it.